Hello everybody, welcome back, Scratch for Fun here, and today we're taking on another mod. So this is a mod review or a mod spotlight, and today I am reviewing the mod BiblioCraft. Now, this mod is pretty darn cool, if you haven't seen this already. Now, what does this mod add? It adds a lot of stuff. Now, first of all, you know, when you're just getting home from work and you know you need some space, you can just place your tools at a tool rack. So I choose to place down my sword, my bow, my pickaxe and my axe, you know. And yes, it's pretty darn cool. So I can get my tools out again. And yeah, so that is the tool rack basically. Now I won't show any crafting recipes, I'll just show what these items or blocks do. Now, you know, when you're home at work, you know, oh, this is boring, and you know, just clap your book together or something like that. Throw your book through the window and hit your neighbor and stuff like that. You know, this is basically your wooden desk. So, this is pretty cool. You have some books here. Or I have some books here. This is how it looks at normal. You can just place down a book, for example, a book. And when I right-click with another book, it will just stack on top of each other here. Now, when you get enough books, they will stack here. Now, you can also move the book over to the other side as well. So, and you can take this one out, so you just stack books at the back here. So, you're just sitting here writing and lots of book in the background here. But, what happens when you are finished? Well, you place your book in a bookcase. So, you just right click with your books. Now this one I want at the top here, you know, to organize and stuff like that. So this is pretty cool as well. You have this thing here. Now if I place a book right here, it won't show up here. It will still stack that way. So this one is as well pretty darn cool. You have some books here. You know, just right click to place your books in there. Now this does not work with normal books, and yes, this one, this thing here, this bookcase or everything in this mod is not capable or something like that with normal books. You need book and quill or enchanted books or, you know, signed books like this one. So, next thing, you know, you're going out to work and stuff like that, and you need your armor. Well, here is a armor stand. Now, I do have some armor on me. My iron chest plate, it can as well be shown here. So, I take my chest plate off, you know, and then I take the helmet off this stand, and I take the chest plate, chest plate this gun here, I take the leggings, and I take the boots. So, this is now naked, or something like that. Now, this thing here, you know, if you want a chest plate on, you can do that, but by placing stuff in the right slot here, you get it on yourself. So I like having my diamond chest plate, and you shift click to switch over from here to there. You can just shift click in and out of slots basically. So that is the armor stand as well. Now, you know, if you need some potions, I got some potions here. You can grab some of your potions and just throw them in here. This is a potion shelf. So yeah, just this is two potion shelves stacked on top of each other. This is what it looks like alone, just one. But yes, now you can just right click where you want your potions basically. So I can just shift click my potions in here and they will all just stack up like this. I think this is beautiful. And you know, in this mod there is no cheating basically, it's just displaying your items in another way. So that's why I really like this mod. Some mods add stuff like the mods I am creating, but this mod is beautiful because you know, it's not just creating new items that do stuff, it's more about displaying items and stuff like that. Displaying already made items. So, now, the items, let's say, if we just take some of these, you can of course just drag them quickly into here, in the other order and stuff like that. So, that is a feature I really quite enjoy with this thing. You can just right click and stuff like that. But you should be able to right click the books and stuff as well. So yeah. Now, another thing as well. Just to get it out there. Boom. And you can do, if you hit at the bottom here, it won't work. But if you hit, you need to hit at the chest plate thingy to make it work, basically. Now I want that one on. So, I have some items, some more items. These are some birch shelf. Now all these items comes in different, so like this is spruce right here. This is jungle. This is oak, and this is birch. So it's actually pretty random. Now this one also comes in different colors. So, these shelves, you can basically put stuff in. Just normal stuff like this, you know. That is how it works. Oh, and you can right click, of course, to get them out there. And then just right click to get them in. At the position of your liking. So, now, you can, a feature I really like is if you place another one on top, you will get this one up here as well. So, if I place one here, this one will extend, so it now looks bigger. It should be some kind of thingy here as well, but, well, never mind. I think this mod is beautiful. Like it is. Now, there are some bugs in this. For example, if I just get some dirt here. This is just to prove it. Prove something. Or just show you a bug. This is a bug here. Though they are on the same height, basically, or the same block, or this is one block higher. This is the same as the block atop, on the top of this one. This one will get a thingy up here, so if I destroy this one, it won't be there anymore. But yeah, so pretty important to place it the right way. So yeah, now the final item I'm going to cover is the tape measure. Pretty simple, you should know what this does. You basically right click on one position, right click on the next one, and it tells you how many blocks it, you know, was near or covered. So this is one block and this is two blocks. It started there and over there. It's not the distance, but it's how many blocks, because if I take from here to here, it says 0 blocks, because it should say 1, I believe. I'm not sure how this works, basically, but you know, if I take from there to there, you get 2, because this is 2 blocks, I believe. Now if you do like so, you will get 2, and you can go different different areas and length as your likings, basically. So, it is getting night time. Basically, place your sword. Now it won't show the thingy, I just figured out. So that's a little bit bad, but yeah. I will be back next time, everybody, for some more stuff. And yeah. Have a nice day. I'm Scratch Fun. I'm signing off. Bye.